So what do you do when you bomb a show, and how do you get yourself back together so that you can afford to do so?
Well, this is going to sound really conceited, but I hardly ever bomb, so when I do, I just, I just think it was the people in the audience.
And you guys were just incompetent. Fucked up my best. I'm going to say that again. I said, suck it. You bitches are just incontinent. There we go.